I have his running into me.
I should have taken a picture of that.
I wonder. Almost.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe this way. Nope. Thought I had me a cradle rack right there, but...
Shit, I brought the flies with me.
I'm getting over to Art's favorite tree.
At least they got a clearing. They got a clearing over there now. I bet you wouldn't want to go swimming today.
No, but you know, if I had to, I would. I brought extra underwear and socks and my boat shoes and the boat cushion. I turned on the regulator and I think it helped. I think I'm running at a lower pressure. Let's see. Yeah, I'm lower pressure.
Been in about 3 minutes. I'm gonna say 37. Okay. Got a third of them left. Go around one more time and
put me some water in it.
I can bring it on out. I got me a good old valve, boy.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Make a big difference. Big difference. There he is.
All right.
You coming in, Bill?
No.
Okay. Yeah, it's something wrapped around that joint. I'm going to get it out of there.
Pressure is up real good.
Now which way? Now where? How do I turn?
This is harder because it's both.
It's bigger.
Yeah.
And it's more heavy.
Whoa! Be careful.
Whoop! Just take this. Thank you,
Caleb.
Now I got no track.
Yeah.
Here, I'll let you get to the top.
I got it. I got it.
Next time you can put your hand under it like this.
Well, I. Yeah.
It's an outrigger.
Oh yeah.
It's a big hook. So you get your thing out and you hook it on there, then you come out here and you
pull over, then you can come over here and get your boat.
Yeah, I've seen pictures of them.
Oh, I just thought of that one.
Yeah, they have them over in England like this.
Because it's retrieval's easy. Good thing this grass isn't wet.
Yeah.
That'd be suicidal.
And the grass gets wet when the water is above the blocks.
Yeah.
And you're stepping in.
Yeah.
Bring it back this way, Bill.
This is just downright peaceful.
Yeah, it is. And we even got fall colors on the leaves.
So is that full speed?
No.
Oh, like half? Quarter?
Yeah, but it's all relative to the pressure if you're running in the boilers. And I've got a low pressure on purpose. And, you know, but I open it up. That's the fact.
You're not doing a full draft, are you?
No. They were better earlier when it was cooler. I'm sure that was that way over there on the track.
Need any help, Bill?
Nope. See, Caleb, underhanded?
Yeah.